thank you for hosting us. Very glad to be here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the
a new opportunity for Libya to move forward in the future, but until the TN. A long meeting with civil society representatives, Chancellor of the University, people who are very committed to building.